Another parent of a bullying victim from Colegio de San Agustin has surfaced. He says despite the trauma experienced by his children, the school has not lifted a finger. Ces Drilon has that story.
He is the father of four Colegio de San Agustin students. He asked that his real name not be disclosed because his two youngest kids are still enrolled in the school. Ed Reyes transferred his two elder sons after they became victims of bullying. Mr. Reyes was shocked and angry after watching the interview of the school's latest bullying victim, Jamie Garcia, because his son went through the same ordeal 4 years ago.
My gosh, Ces, I had goosebumps, I had cold sweats, and I felt so angry inside because it just reminded me of what happened to my first son.
August 2008, Reyes reported bullying incidents his son suffered as a grade 7 student to CSA authorities. The school promised to act on the case, but nothing happened. 4 years since the incident, the perpetrators are still enrolled in CSA.
Mere fact that they didn't even suspend the kid who hit my son or expelled the kid who hit my son as stated in their policy handbook is already an indication that these are all lip service. I don't think they're serious enough.
Reyes says his son was teased and called names, his school bag cut up, his school supplies kept and stolen, and his food spat on. This made his son jittery and nervous. He also suffered bouts of insomnia. Because of the school's inaction, they opted to transfer their boy to a new school where he is faring well. But March this year, his third son fell victim to bullying as well.
A milkshake was thrown in his face in the presence of other kids. His head was held by the bully and banged on the table a couple of times and banged on the floor 3 times. Again, I freaked out.
Mr. Reyes went through the formal channels again, but to no avail.
They have not lifted a finger also. They have not done anything. What are they there for? Just basically to not only to educate, collect money. What about the future of these kids? Are they sensible enough to know what's going on right under their noses? The mere mention of the school to my son freaks him out.
Was this letter from batchmates of Jamie's mother that compelled Mr. Reyes to share his experience? Reyes says bully victims should stop becoming collateral damage from Colegio de San Agustin's apparent apathy. He is joining other parents to combat bullying, which has become this father's advocacy. The CSA administration promises a spokesperson will face the public next week to answer the allegations. Ces Oreña Drilon, ABS-CBN News.